lovely scenarios, I should say. The Biskeri site, campsite, the last site for us, as you can see. This is still 11,000 feet above sea level. So from Nagaru to Sarpass, from Sarpass to Biskeri. We are here surrounded by snow-clad mountains. It's pretty cold. After the last roller coaster slide, actually the last slide was a roller coaster slide. And we came here with cold, rain, totally wet with snow. My batchmates, my super six batchmate. It's actually very beautiful. Biskeri to Kasol. It's drizzling, in fact little bit raining also, and after the kitchad road we are here at this lovely bugyal. Walking through, you can see my batchmates going ahead. And we go. So guys, we are here, I think 1.5 kilometers. Up from there, we came down and down and down. We are traveling around 4.5 kilometers to Barseni. And then from there, 1 kilometer to, no, Pulga, for 4.5 kilometers to Pulga. And then from there, 1 kilometer to Barseni. We have a couple of friends from SP6 batch also. Hello guys.
Hello.
Aur ye hamare Tarachand ji. Aur ye hamare Gaurav ji.
Hello madam.
Jo sab ki bahut zyada madad karte hain. Aur ye main hu. Hello. So guys, in this rain, we are crossing this jungle as you can see. Yeah, this is the actual one. Exactly like this, very very steep. And Gaurav and Shashi and there our Tarachand ji helping Disha as usual. And me, these two lovely handsome boys are helping me, especially my lovely Gaurav. Thank you bhai, thank you. Aapke bagar mein pata nahi kaise niche utar pati. Chaliye, thank you. See ya. So friends, at last, after a steep descent, we four trekkers, our fifth one has already gone ahead, a marathon trekker, and the sixth one is there upstairs. So we are here in this small hamlet of Pulga, a very very beautiful village in the, it is actually paradise. Yes,
it's a paradise.
Paradise.
No mountains all around.
Just have a look. Beautiful hai, beautiful.
Chalo, harsh. And chale yahi rakhiye. Chal manas bag uthar.
Hi. Oh, acha. Great.
Chale. Bus and bike, I think.
It's raining constantly since morning. Chal baby, come.
Hey!
And so finally we are going to YHAI camp Kasol in this. Yes, it's totally foggy, so things you cannot see. Let me try and clear the lens. Yeah, quite okay. See my batchmates and myself. So, bye bye guys, and see you at some other track.